Good morning, 47. Our Providence contact has shared the identity of the Shadow Client, a former mercenary and bodyguard by the name of Lucas Gray. His past is a black void, but our analysts are digging deep. Meanwhile, we've had a breakthrough of our own. Comparing the militia's attack patterns with global shipping and transportation routes, we've figured out how Mr. Gray and his paramilitaries move around the world undetected. They're using the distribution network of the Delgado Cartel, Colombia's biggest drug manufacturer. Clearly, Gray must have struck a deal with the Delgados. Consequently, if we can cripple the cartel, we can severely limit the militia strike range. But to do so, we need to slay a three-headed serpent. Sociopathic cartel head Rico Delgado and his two closest lieutenants, PR guru Andrea Martinez and savant chemist Jorge Franco. With equal parts guts and guile, Rico Delgado runs a thriving billion-dollar criminal empire. The word is, the brutal and volatile cartel head is hell-bent on becoming the number one drug lord in the world. To achieve this, Martinez, a childhood friend of Delgado's, has been buttering up state leaders and decision-makers, paving the way for an expansion of the Delgado logistics network, while the brilliant but aloof and antisocial Franco has been hard at work developing a new type of super cocaine. So, three of Colombia's most infamous crime lords inhabiting a decidedly hostile environment. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colombia, 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
So how about Luisa and that new class of hers? Doesn't leave much to imagination.
Unless, Mr. Rodriguez, you have to imagine what can we do for you?
I was supposed to have a quick meeting with Senorita Martinez. Me, right? You know where she is?
She should be back any minute now.
Ah, perfect.
You gotta be kidding me.
Ah! Excuse me. You really shouldn't be here.
Come on, Maria. Must be messed up.
Hey, Gringo. Good, good. Don't make me...
Check out this cube.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado Cartel PR officer and public face. Martinez is down. Good work.
Heard that?
Oh, see.
Yep.
Sir, this is a restricted area. This is a restricted area.
Sorry, one second.
Oi, the tough guys are here.
So, this cube where one bitch was brought in? My name.
Like, is that the name of something? It makes people disappear, you know?
So does Rico's hippo.
But he doesn't have a plan.
This guy is probably an intellect friend. You know what?
Did you hear Javier stole the love letter Hector Delgado wrote for Martinez? I had to jump out of a window before Hector discovered it. I think he hurt his leg in the process.
Yeah, I heard. He even passed the letter around the station by.
How is it going, sir?
Didn't you see Pony Mutu remake of any of the Zen Kai Chao movies? No, it's too individualistic. It's like a fantasy.
All right. I get it. Very good. Well, I'll be careful.
Where on earth did that come from?
as chief biochemist. So I have to ruin your holiday.
Hey, who threw that?
Things so quickly.
I think it's a travesty the way they've been treating that animal. Did you know they've had a dead body for a long time and now it won't come out of its hole unless someone brings it to me? Nobody could have done
it. Sure, that's gross. But still, I think it's cute Rico's so attached to it. He even hired a guy to come talk to it to make it feel better. I saw him earlier over by the pen.
It just freaks me out.
Interesting office setup, 47. If I'm not mistaken, Rico's looking to add some tattoo work to his already substantial collection. Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
not a drill. We have a situation.
Typical.
That is Jorge Franco, the Delgado cartel's chief chemist. All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, Fraser. Now head for an exit.
Thank you.
Columbia assignment successful. Tactical targets neutralized. Militia transport network disabled. Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message, encrypt and send.
Source checks out. We can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just the company. They're not above the law, don't you see? This is bigger than James. Those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that means.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
We got what we came for. Move out.